Hello, everybody, welcome to the Coach Oak Show on Coach Oak TV. You are here for SOS. Always felt like being you as well. Alright, this is round three of the winner's bracket slash semifinals. I don't plan enough double limb. I really like the double limb format for playoffs, I'm not gonna lie. Didn't know how to describe the rounds, but I believe this is semifinals. Of the winner's bracket. So we are up against Cavaliers. We see a Staryu, a Mudbray, who is one of my most hated Pokemon to see in Little Cup, not gonna lie. Snover, Sizzlipede, who I feel like is gonna destroy me, and I don't like it. I didn't prep enough for Sizzlipede, I'm not gonna lie. I have some stuff, but, Alolan Sandshrew, and Snubbull. We have a Cloud9, Scarf, Lickitung, yes, again, 2 weeks in a row. Facade, Fire Punch, Rock Slide, Power Whip with the Choice Scarf. We have Litten, Fake Out, Fire Blast, Will-O-Wisp, and Parting Shot. We have Tentacool, Scald, Sludge Bomb, Dazzling Gleam, Rapid Spin. If it gets a Rapid Spin off, it can be excellent this matchup, potentially. Paris is Bullet Seed, Brick Break, Sword Stance, Spore. With Berry Juice as well. Kind of when it was Sash, because I think I would lead it based on what he brought. Litten was the planned lead, though. Moonblast, Trick Room, Wish, Protect on the Spritzy. And the Scraggy is... I will show you in a second. Sorry, I knocked my mouse off my table. Because I'm impressive. And we have Fake Out, Drain Punch, Knock Off, Dragon Dance on the Scraggy. Let's put Timer on, which is fine, I guess. Yeah, so he did lead the Staryu, which is fine. We'll just fake out first. Do just a little chip. Leap, that tells us it is, in fact, the Violate. It would seem to be not necessarily defensive, but it would seem to be a Violate. I kind of want to go Spritzy. Yeah, I'm going to go Spritzy. I'm going to fire off a Wish. We'll Protect. He might put up Rocks. Okay, don't love that. If I'm being completely honest. I mean, obviously I can go Litten, but he's going to take Rocks. Tentacool versus Sandshrew. Don't love that. I think we go Scraggy. Dang, we did not take that well. Oh, that was not supposed to be Moxie. Shit. Shoot. We'll fake out, I guess. Yeah, that was not supposed to be that. Okay, that's quite bad, actually. We'll go Tentacool on the... This is off to a bad start. Could Earthquake. He does. Am I in trouble? Yes, but no. He does. All right. He really wanted that Tentacool, and he got it. Paris, can it? Got a Fire Punch. Yeah, that's true. I think we go here. I would expect this to be Staryu. I'm gonna Parting Shot. Goes Mudbray. Okay, that's fine too. 8. I'm gonna go into the Spritzy. And I'm going to Trick Room. Go go Sizzlipede. Okay. I don't actually love that. Spritzy on Sizzlipede. I have no data. This is where I don't love timer, but that's okay. Sizzlipede, Fire Lash. I'm gonna go Scraggy. Gets the knockoff, okay. We'll fake out. Goes Mudbray. Okay. It's fair. I'm gonna knock off. So we go Paris. I kind of want Brick Break. I mean, Snover's the obvious play. I'm going to go back into Spritzy. Go Snubbull. Okay. So we didn't go obvious, but I'm going to put up a Wish. And we'll go into the Lickitung. Not ideal, but it's gonna knock off, I think. I expect I'm still faster, but I might not be. But I'll fire off a Rock Slide. This should kill it. Oh, come on! No! Don't do that! Dang! Yeah, we lose. Like, we're so screwed by this point. It's not even funny. I guess we go Litten. But yeah, we've lost. It's over. Good thing it's a double limb. Little parting shot. Oh, man. We'll go Spritzy. Put up a Wish first. We'll have to protect. Goes the Sizzlipede. I'm gonna Trick Room. And then we'll go Litten and sack it off. If I can get the Spore on the Sizzlipede, maybe I can get Paris doing stuff. Can't kill it though, because he did outspeed me, right, when I missed the Rock Slide? Yes, so he did outspeed after, so I wanna besides, that doesn't proc stamina, I don't think, does it? Oh no, it's, yes it does. I'm so dumb. And I keep getting this in at the last turn, and everything went bad. I actually... Oh, man. Yeah, go Snover. Yeah. I'll get Berry Juice next time I'm out, but I don't think I can live two Blizzards. Nope. I got Rickrolled, man. Woohoo! man, that went bad.